Well, your men are obviously tired, Dalinar. We can speak later about what went wrong, though I think it is safe to assume that our alliance has proven unfeasible.
Unfeasible. A kind way of putting it. I will take these bridgemen with me to my camp.
I'm afraid I cannot part with them. Surely they aren't worth much to you. Name your price. I'm not looking to sell. I will pay 60 ruby bromes per man.
60 ruby bromes? You can't be serious.
Not for 1,000 each, Dalinar. Take your soldiers and go. Leave my property here.
Do not press me on this, Sarius.
Do not press you? What kind of threat is that? Leave my camp. It's obvious that there is nothing more between us. If you try to steal my property, I will have every justification in attacking you.
For the bridgemen.
What?
The blade. In exchange for your bridgemen. All of them. Everyone you have in camp. They become mine. To do with as I please, never to be touched by you again. In exchange, you get the sword.
This weapon is worth fortunes. Cities, palaces, kingdoms.
Do we have a deal?
Father, no! You...
Do we have a deal?
Take the storming creatures.
Let's go.
They're worthless, you know. You're of the 10 fools, Dalinar Kholin. Don't you see how mad you are? This will be remembered as the most ridiculous decision ever made by an Alethi High Prince.